Lysosomes are membrane-bound vesicles that contain hydrolytic enzymes. The hydrolytic enzymes degrade proteins, nucleic acids, lipids, and carbohydrates, and are formed in the endoplasmic reticulum. These enzymes are then transported to the Golgi apparatus by transport vesicles. The lysosomes arise from the Golgi apparatus. When particles such as viruses or bacteria are ingested by phagocytosis, the lysosome fuses with the particle-containing vesicle, called a phagosome, and delivers the hydrolytic enzymes. Lysosomes also fuse with organelles such as old mitochondria. This results in the destruction and recycling of these structures.